Okay, Sarah, thank you. You know what? I'm going to make her the honorary principal of the elementary school. But you know what? One Yukon school is getting a multi-million dollar facelift. And, Paul, it's really a testament to how the people of Yukon feel about their city and their future.
Boy, Jessica, you are right. The superintendent, Bill Denton, is here with me. And, Bill, you've got to tell us about this new school that you guys are breaking ground on. This is a huge high school.
It is exciting for our community. We have a 350,000 square foot classroom building that we just let bids on yesterday. It'll house about 2,500 of our high school students. We're going to transition other grades and make room for growth in all of our buildings this way. And it's a $92 million bond that this community put out, and that shows the kind of support they have for schools.
And one thing this is going to do, this is really going to change the way high school looks here. What will the students do? When they will begin with freshman year, and they will go to this one place, right?
That's correct. Right now we have a split high school with 9-10 campus and 11-12 campus, and this will provide us the opportunity to put all of our high school students united on one campus.
All right, Bill. Well, that project is going to be 2011 is when it's ready to go and ready for the first class of students. And, you know, this is a picture of that high school right there. That is going to be some kind of place. I got to tell you, Jessica, they are really going to bring it out, and it is going to be one nice school, that's for sure.